Sorry about that. And like have it like attached to a mountain. By the way, my this episode will be like a 15-minute episode or something, but I will be only making 10-minute episodes. Only due to I can only download 10 minutes of video, which is why my recording just stopped. Is my Bandicam only let me record for 10 minutes, so probably make the episodes 10 minutes long. Unless you guys got a good recording program system that I should use. Let's just get some of this. Okay. What just happened? So, so sorry about all this lag. It's kind of driving me nuts. So this is actually not a bad place to set up camp. Alright, so just so we get some reeds going here. Let's get some reeds going. And right about there. Now, as you see, the sun is setting. So we are going to build a little hidey hole. Dig at this. I'm just gonna dig in here, just like this. Alright, time for crafting bench. There we go. You put one in there with, right click will put one, left click will take the whole stack and put it in. You can left click, and if you left click again, do that, it will put it where it's supposed to go, kind of thing. Just turn all that into wood. And then left click and it will split it evenly. Shift click, it will put it in your inventory or what's it called? Your hotbar. And then right click will do it one at a time. So let's just dig a little hole here. Just get in here. This should be far enough, right? Let's make a furnace. Let's take our crafting bench. Let's block that up. Let's place it down. And let's put some logs up there. Put a few sticks in. And get some more stone here. Just like this. Let's just gather a few more stone. So we can get some stone here. And then we're going to call it for the first episode. One, and we'll give you torches. Oops. Oh. There. That's what we get. I like it, but I don't because it sometimes gets on your nerves. So let's just put that there. Get a few more stone. Here we go. Get one more. Oh, well, let's just back it up right to here. And next episode, we will probably try getting more settled. No, I don't want that. Alright, let's make a chest really quick. Just like that, just as if you were making a furnace. And I'll make a chest where we can throw some junk that we won't need. It's always good to have blocks on your bar. For quick pillaring, I normally do that, so I get both blocks. And I like my inventory half organized. Alright, let's make a few picks. Because picks are important. And then let's get a shovel. And a axe. I kind of prefer them that way. And let's get a stone. Let's get two just to be on the safe side. Alright. Put them back. Just like that. And that's how you get a whole complement of tools. And that's about it for this episode. And please subscribe. Leave a comment on what you'd like to see. And that's about it. See you guys all next time. Bye.